This month, JC and Friends is presenting a special series of reports. We're featuring youngsters who march to a different drummer. They are outstanding because of their talents, and they have been called child prodigies. And so today, we're featuring a 10-year-old artist, Akiana. Her work is on display in a local art gallery. Says she has been blessed by God, and there was one reason and one reason only, to help others. 10-year-old Akiana, as she is called, is an internationally recognized artistic prodigy.
I was at the age of 4. I started having these visions, and God taught me to do art, to paint, and later on to write poetry.
Her original paintings are sought after by collectors and are selling for up to $100,000. Part of the fee goes to charity. Right now, her works are on display at the Wentworth Gallery in Tyson's Galleria.
Are you sure this is for real? You know, you sure her mom isn't painting these in the back room?
Emery Miller learned that Akiana would visit the gallery, and so he rushed from his office to meet her.
I found it fascinating that a young person could paint such a variety of work of all different types that that individually are phenomenal pieces of art.
She was born Akiana Kramerik to a Lithuanian mother and American father. She speaks Lithuanian, Russian, and English, and has been homeschooled along with her three brothers by her mother, Vareli Kramerik, a former atheist.
When she was 4, she started drawing these incredible drawings of angels and talking about heaven. That's when I knew there was something special about the situation.
By the time she was 6 years old, she was painting in acrylics and then oils. She favors large canvases, 48 by 60, and paints portraits, landscapes, and animals in highly realistic detail.
It comes from always God. He gives me all these visions of images, and I paint them. He gives me all these words, and some words I don't even know. Some words I have to look in the dictionary to find the meaning.
Jesus is talking to his Father about the new earth over here, the creation of the new earth. As you can see, there's no seas, no oceans in the earth. So it's only going to be happiness, waterfalls and rivers and stuff like that.
Beside each painting is a poetic explanation describing how the painting came to be.
I found this boy underwater while I was diving at the beach, and I knew in my head that he would be so good in space. Space is dark, and the baby is child, and God is flashing the light at the child. I wanted to represent the allegory. 5 groups of bears represent differently to God. One bear who's holding the fish is too selfish and wants to do only what he wants to do.
Akiana says 2 bears just want to fight. Another bear is angry with God. And the mother and child, who are looking at God, are the only bears with a reflection.
Such an extraordinary level of dedication when she paints. She gets up at 4:30 to paint. God told her to paint that early. And, you know, even just the way she works, not only what she paints and what she writes, but how she approaches to that work is another mystery. And it's just interesting to observe that.
Art changed my life.
Akiana, this youngster, I believe, has been touched. She's incredible.
There's not another real good explanation for what she does.
And if you think that's good, let me just tell you this. Next year, her book is going to be released. Her book is going to be released.